So please,
hi, good evening, everyone. Actually, please pardon my appearance क्योंकि मैं तो बहुत दूर से आ रहा हूँ यहाँ पे डॉक्टर पांडे को मिलने. I think मैं डॉक्टर पांडे के बारे में जितना भी कहूँ कम रहेगा. एंड बहुत कुछ साल पहले जब मैं डॉक्टर पांडे को मिला था, I realized that time only that this man is not my doctor, but he's actually, you know, sometimes we have in life, we have these God-sent people, you know, come into your lives, who are full of energy and positive reaffirmation. Aur inko milne ke baad, I realized something that all his patients agreed he might be able to work miracles on them and he might be able to cure them, but I think all his patients will agree when I say that he's a gem of a person, and I don't think that we have found such a beautiful man who's, you know, helped us with such loving energy and always been there. I mean, I see him doing wonders for people who are not that privileged in life. Ye apne time aur apne paise pe jaake he helps people who are underprivileged. Not only that, I think he's such an interesting guy, and I think I'm so happy to have met such a wonderful guy like him. So I'd like to definitely give him a round of applause, because I think he's I congratulate you for all that you've achieved, and thank you so much for coming into our lives and continue doing what you do.
Thank you. As I told you, very intelligent. Whatever he does, first he has to go through all the research behind all these pictures, whatever they do. And he's a good actor, and he has done lots of movies and part of his film and all, and he's my best friend, I would say, in his intellect and intelligence. Thank you for coming, my dear.